নমস্কার এভরিবডি, টুডে ইয়োর চ্যাপ্টার নাম্বার 7 ইজ গোয়িং টু বি ফিনিশ অনলি ওয়ান চ্যাপ্টার ওয়ান পেজ অ্যাজ দ্য রিমেনিং পার্ট অফ দ্য চ্যাপ্টার না চ্যাপ্টার নাম্বার 7 চেঞ্জ নাম্বার ওকে অনলি ওয়ান পেজ অ্যাজ রিমেন নাও আই এম reading this chapter, open your book, page number 75. Okay. In the previous classes, we have discussed so many changes of various kinds of things. Okay. Physical changes and chemical changes. Physical changes, that means when you take a block of ice from the fridge and you keep it on the natural in the nature, so you will find after some time the ice will be start melting. That means ice is transformed into water, and you take a glass of water, and if you keep deep fridge, after few hours you will see that the water is frozen and make it a block of ice. So this is the example of physical change. Okay. If you take a rubber band and you stretch body, change into its primary condition. So these changes are the physical change. And if you take a glass of water, and if you mix a spoon of sugar or salt, and after dissolving the sugar or salt will be regained by heating. So these type of changes are called physical changes. That means if you mix with more than two or three items, and it will change to the primary state. So this type of change is called physical change. But in case of chemical changes, that means when a substance, for example, ore, wood, any kinds of dry substances, if you burn them, it will change into ash. Okay, but the ash is do not change into coal. So the chemical property of the substances has been changed. Okay, so these are the called. So these are called chemical changes. So now I am reading the difference between physical and chemical changes. Everybody open your page number 75. Number one, physical changes. No new substances is formed. I have already said, in case of physical changes, no new substances are formed. But in case of chemical changes, one or more new substances are formed. So this is the chemical changes. Physical changes. In a physical change, only physical properties such as color, physical state, volume, etc. must be changed. But chemical properties remain unchanged. This is the physical changes. But in case of chemical changes, the chemical composition and chemical properties of the reacting substances undergo a change. So chemical change means this chemical property of the substances is changed. Now physical change is temporary. Physical change is temporary, but chemical change is permanent. The original form of substances can be obtained easily by the simple physical method. That means when you mix more than two or three substances, automatically it is obtained easily by the simple physical method. But the original substances cannot be obtained by simple physical method. Okay, so these are the mainly difference between physical change and chemical change. And next, you see, after the physical change and chemical change, there are so many words and their explanation. You must read it. Reversible change, the change which can be altered to bring back the original substances. The question may be, what is called reversible changes, what is called chemical changes, physical change, desirable changes, sublimation, rust. There are so many terms between the physical change and chemical changes difference. Okay, now today you just read very carefully the physical changes and chemical changes. To the next class, we will discuss, we will start the question answer. There are so many questions, long question, short question. P75 read. Okay.